You know, what's that, Josh? I'll tell you, I don't care for what Beefcake has done in this month's WWF magazine, McMahon. Yes, he's come out and threatened, literally threatened the Macho Man that he's going to cut all of his hair off.
I personally would like to see him give Scary Sherry a little tuck here and there. And look who the referee is. Ronnie Garvin, he'll maintain some order. Brutus had these comments earlier on.
Pay close attention, Macho Man, and you too, Scary Sherry, because you're going to need to know what's going to happen next. The barber's going to use all his knowledge, pool all of his tools together, and I'm going to get you, Macho Man. It's the last thing I do.
Woo-hoo-hoo. I think Beefcake personally looks better with the short hair now than he did with the longer hair.
Aw, come on, McMahon. You wouldn't be saying that if he'd have cut it himself. The only reason you're saying that's because Mox did it.
Mox? You call him Mox? Who's Mox?
Macho Man Savage. Who do you think Mox is?
Mox. Beefcake.
You know what kills me about you, McMahon? How all you do is ride the boat, depending on which way the water's flowing. You know, it seems to me 2 or 3 months ago, you thought Macho Man was terrific.
Yeah.
Now you hate him. 2 or 3 years ago, you hated him. Then all of a sudden, you thought he was terrific. Why don't you make up your mind one of these years?
Oh, one thing I've always maintained, and that is that the lovely Elizabeth has always been terrific.
Yeah.
At least I've been consistent with that. And while the Macho Man was riding on the coattails of Hulk Hogan, certainly is one of the mega power partners, I thought he was indeed something very special. He is something special, although not in the way of,
wait a minute, but I'm going to take straight offense to that right now. Randy Macho Man Savage never rode on Hogan's coattails. He won the title in a tournament in which Hogan could not win it in the same tournament. Don't you ever tell me he rode somebody's coattails.
I see.
Well, your memory is pretty darn short, isn't it, when you want it to be?
Beefcake now! With Tony Leon really applying the pressure, and it looks like...
Uh-oh.
Leon's going down, and he is going out. That's it.
Garvin calling for the break and gets it. Tell you what, if rugged Ronnie Garvin's worth his salt as a referee, he'll step in and he won't allow what's going to happen.
What's wrong with a little trim around the ears, Jesse?
That's not part of the contract, McMahon. You know that.
Yes, but if you're as good at it as Brutus the Barber Beefcake is and you don't charge your opponent, I mean, it's a bluff, let's face it.
Look, it, I can't believe rugged Ronnie Garvin is standing there letting Beefcake get away with this butchery.
Well, he's sort of admonishing Beefcake, I guess, is a notch a little bit more here and there.